Ependymoma.
Ependymoma.
Ependymoma or something?
Ependymoma.
Ependymoma is the third most common pediatric brain tumor. It can occur within various regions of the brain and spine of patients. It is known to be chemo-resistant, therefore surgery seems to be the only true curative treatment. At present, our lab is working on trying to better understand how ependymomas develop in patients so that we will be able to come up with more targeted therapies to treat this patient population.